Good right hand by Canelo up and under, and then a big right cross across the top. Gomez is badly hurt. Canelo's got a chance to finish, and the referee's going to stop it right away. Too quick.
Por su parte, Pinzón, este año solamente ha peleado dos veces.
Buena derecha del mexicano. Ahí, oiga, me le dio con todo. El campeón mexicano, Pinzón, no se va, sí, se puso de pie a última hora.
Decía que no iba a poder recuperarse,
sí,
pero...
Ahí a última hora se puso de pie. Óigame, se le fueron las piernas a Pinzón. No hay piernas, se lanza con todo el Canelo. Buen derechazo, está lastimado Pinzón. Cae a la mano otra vez, y ahora sí. Tan Russell rápidamente detiene el combate. Está noqueado el colombiano, no puede sostenerse, Jesse. Qué tremenda pegada la de este joven mexicano.
Y que ha logrado volverse a meter a la pelea gracias a sus recursos, que son muchísimos.
Y la gran resistencia que ha mostrado Eury González. No se ha ido a la lona, porque tiene el corazón grande y la gran condición física. Ante Saúl Álvarez, que ha impuesto condiciones, y suelta la derecha de Canelo, y levanta con el upper de mano derecha, a punto de irse la lona, está el dominicano, que por la milagrosa se mantiene, y aquí pueden parar la pelea, vete a la izquierda, cruza con la derecha, el Canelo viene bien, para la pelea.
Tener esta ventaja el Canelo, así como lo está llevando a cabo con la izquierda, rematando sin meterse.
Una repetición extraordinaria la del Canelo, recta de mano izquierda, ahí lo tiene, ahí lo tiene. ¡Extraordinario!
Un gancho a la boca del estómago, le sacó el aire, ya no se levantó. Claro, hay que recordar que en el boxeo basta un solo golpe bien conectado para darle vuelta a la balanza y cambiar muchas veces hasta el resultado de ella cuando detiene la pelea.
Pero mira, Oscar, lo que tú dijiste.
And that's going to probably neutralize it. Yeah, at this stage, a visible advantage here, much faster feet than Jose Miguel Cotto. So he can get himself into position to land shots. That was brilliant, precise punching by the 19-year-old.
On the inside at very short range.
Never interfere with each other, sir.
Good counter right hand up and under from Alvarez, and Cotto's glove touched the canvas, and Alvarez has just evened up the knockdown on the scorecards.
Okay.
Once again, the timing and the ability to throw these shots with extreme accurate precision.
Look, I tell you, I've never saw a guy fight off the ropes as good as he does since Roy Jones Jr. I mean, he is terrific coming off those ropes. 5-1, Alvarez.
Urging here, Emmanuel, what we're seeing from this 19-year-old is that he has unusual athletic coordination for boxing and great timing.
Yes,
great timing for when to deliver the shots.
And what I see is great poise.
And he's hurting Cotto with those right hands and the left hooks. Cotto not throwing back. Finally,
seeing one now. Beautiful right hand right over the top.
Tremendous quickness on that right hand. Cotto seems to be buzzed. Cotto keeping his hands up. Not really throwing back. Alvarez targeting right hand shots. Targeting right hand shots. Tony Weeks looking. How much punishment does Tony Weeks want to allow Jose Miguel Cotto to take?
Cotto's got to start punching back, otherwise his fight will be
stopped. He's throwing back, but without any velocity. Alvarez is teeing off, and Tony Weeks is going to stop it right there. They were just above us, and you could see Tony Weeks' mind working as he watched and waited and finally saw the moment.
Maybe we have seen a piece of the future.
Vaya forma, vaya combinación excepcional. Mano izquierda, coro de gancho.
champion, the 22-year-old Canelo Alvarez versus Jose Cito Lopez. He wasn't supposed to be here. The paths were not supposed to cross, but they're about to collide at the MGM Grand. Lopez may be small, but he's very game, and he stays in the fight despite tasting the ferocious power of Canelo Alvarez. Nice. Scoring well, but Lopez showing his fight, and now another body shot knocks Lopez down. Three. Lopez that misses, and Alvarez sticks the jab, another jab, goes to the body, uppercut, Lopez in trouble in the corner. Last sequence took something out of Lopez. And now a couple of uppercuts with Lopez again along the ropes. Alvarez, left uppercut misses, right hand connects. 10 seconds left in the round. And referee Joe Cortez intervenes. He's seen enough. Canelo Alvarez retains the WBC Super Welterweight Championship.
What he has to do at this point is get some respect. Right now, Alvarez has no respect for Central Powers. So he needs to land a good shot. You see that? Alvarez all out with a shot to establish some respect. He's got a little bit more respect when he's attacking. He's not attacking just all out with his hands well, like he was. See like that? That's a good hook, but the hook was a better point.
Inside, Bob Citron, right hand.
Very, very patient. Corner toe, hip goes to the body. He hasn't gone to the body yet.
Lead right from Citron, right hand. Hurts Citron, and down he goes.
And now Alvarez has no fear of the right hand at all.
Good so left.
Connor with the jab at wheel.
And Citron hurt at the end of the round as well. Blood coming from his nose. Another left hand has hurt Citron.
Citron's throwing hard shots back, but he
there
let
go.
There's a combination.
That's a Citron we look for.
But then Citron he keeps that right.
Yeah, and he looks like he lacks coordination when he gets hit with a shot.
He's getting hit with those right hands. In the Alvarez digs in with some power shots.
Alvarez must have shot a punch.
When he does land a punch at Father Alvarez.
It seems like he did tire.
Like good combination by Alvarez. And the referee, Hector Afu, has stopped it. And not against the quality of Canelo Alvarez. Thinks to the body, that's Alvarez.
Beautiful combination by Alvarez.
And Rose in the Lions' den being pummeled by Silver. Set up that game.
Golden Age is going to count it.
Good stiff jab. Love the way Alvarez sets this up. Body shots. Very comfortable. Going for Canelo Alvarez. Rips another combination. Opens up with that left foot. Doubles up with the right hand. Nothing coming back to Rose. Four combinations around. Guadalajara, Canelo Alvarez.
Of the fight, period.
He's the aggressor. He's winning the fight 6-1.
Alvarez.
Good body shot.
I think he's been doing nicely in this fight. Doubles up the left.
Rose is giving it a game effort, but I just don't think he has enough of his attack to do Alvarez in the damage. Now Alvarez is really hurting his body.
Charge the body. Slows down Rose again. Alvarez really kind of takes it easy. I don't think he really can help Rhodes. Goes to the body again, right to the ear. Left hand scores.
Rhodes is not punching. He caught a total a couple rounds ago. Not long, when he gets knocked out or whether he just gives it up. I mean, he hasn't won a round. And he's about to go down anyway. So why not land something like good?
Alvarez opens up.
He's got a road to come back out. Alvarez is.
He wants to close the show in his hometown. Rhodes gets dropped.
Alvarez, el brazo derecho va a sacarlo en forma de upper. Una toma Mauricio Medina Rodríguez en el timón de la producción. Víctor de la Vega. Y ahí, ahí señoras y señores, vaya forma, cayó finiquitado con esa izquierda.
Buen movimiento de cintura del mexicano y volvió con derecha. Otra derecha terrible. No va más, no va más. Knockout, knockout, knockout. Tremenda derecha, la primera que sacó. El árbitro la paró, no se puede reincorporar Herrera. Correcto el árbitro. Knockout técnico,
primera salida. La historia del fútbol, Edson Arantes, Don Nascimento, Pelé. De una manera extraordinaria. Primero gancho y luego la mano derecha. Lo obliga a retroceder. Estalló a la derecha en la frente de este hombre que está aturdido y que regresa y que baja los guantes. Sensacional, incluso señores y señores, antes de que cayera demostró que estaba lastimado.
The Waldemir has taken tremendous punishment. And this is dazzling.
Down goes Waldemir on a rocket left hook. That's the biggest moment of the night for the crowd. They're going wild. And the count is finished. And he knocked Waldemir out. Not a TKO, a knockout. That's what they wanted.
That is a dazzling finish.
That is a marketing platform.
Seven. Okay, baby. Eight. Hey there. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Show me something.
Kirkland, that great vein slit, John Shirley knows. He's not knocked out, just knocked down. Second knockdown. And right uppercut continues to land. There's a perfect straight right hand. And Shirley's going to stop the fight. What a performance by Canelo Alvarez.
Maybe all things considered, the most electrifying of Canelo Alvarez's career.
Motherfuckers know who's the best. If it ain't Fat Joe, then it must be Lord Finesse.
Hot damn, it's the return of the funky man. I'm hip to the game. Right. I'll always be the same. True. Cause while I'm broke, I got things. Sunshine and rain. Ain't a damn thing changed.
Mexicano. Y que ha logrado volverse a meter a la pelea gracias a sus recursos, que son muchísimos.
Y la gran resistencia que ha mostrado Eury González. No se ha ido a la lona, porque tiene el corazón grande y la gran condición física. Ante Saúl Álvarez, que ha impuesto condiciones. Y suelta la derecha del Canelo y levanta con el upper de mano derecha. A punto de irse a la lona, está el dominicano, que por la milagrosa se mantiene. Y aquí pueden parar la pelea. Vete a la izquierda, cruza.
And the referee's gonna stop it right away. Too quick.
Por su parte, Pinzón, este año solamente ha peleado dos veces.
Buena derecha del mexicano. Ahí cae la loma. Oígame, le dio con todo Pinzón. Está en la tremenda pegada del campeón mexicano. Pinzón no se va. Sí, se puso de pie. Último hombre.
Derecha. El Canelo viene bien.
Tener esta ventaja el Canelo, así como lo está llevando a cabo con la izquierda, rematando sin meterse.
Una repetición extraordinaria la del Canelo, recta de mano izquierda, ahí lo tiene, ahí lo tiene. ¡Extraordinario!
Un gancho a la boca de...